Okay, here's the living room, still decorated in Christmas, which I need to change. I need to dust. I need to get rid of all this Christmas decorations, the nativity, all the greenery, and of course, all of this stuff. I need to get rid of this and work on my Christmas tree and take all of the ornaments off and clean that up. Take down the Jingle Bell Lane sign. Change all this up. I kind of like the wreaths, but the red in it makes it look too Christmassy, so I'll put different ones up there. And the garland, that's all going to come down. And all my stockings. I'm going to try to rearrange things. I want it to look just clean and fresh. Excuse the shadows. And down here, get rid of that too. So yeah, that's it.
Oh,
Okay, so here's the living room. All cleaned up. All Christmas stuff is put away. New candle, new fresh scent. Not sure what it's called, but it smells really good. I love the new look of the wreath in the antique picture frame. Used to be in a painting that my grandmother painted a long time ago, but the painting got destroyed, so I kept the frame and painted it and distressed it. So I love that. Need the hanging thing for the planter. Son's fiance made that for me, for all my children, which I love. And it's very cold outside. It's snowing today. Still is snowing a little bit, very lightly. It's hard to see too much, but it looks really pretty. We didn't have a white Christmas, so it would have been nice if we had something like this for Christmas. So it's kind of sad taking down all my decorations, but I'm ready for a new fresh start for 2021. Here is my stand end table, you want to call it, that I made out of a milk can with our name on it and our wedding date. And here's what I did on the mantle. Might want to change the mantle up a little bit with the greenery. This greenery is pretty, but I want to try to do something a little different. Maybe something that cascades down. I don't know, we'll see what I get in the mood for. I love to decorate, so the couch is all clean. This is my little corner that's a little messy, where my kids like to put their charger for their tablets and their phones. Their games are under there. This is a table that I made maybe a couple years ago out of some scrap wood. What I did there. And my son, Cody, made this lamp for me, made out of horseshoes. He welded it together. And I love that too. And a while back, these floors, friend and I redid these. They were just plywood underneath and I had carpeting, so we actually took some sanded down plywood that we cut down in 8-inch strips at Lowe's. My guys did them for us and she helped me put them down. And we used nails to put them in, and I wanted the rustic look, so I kind of wanted that hammered look, like a barn floor. And I stained them and polyurethaned them. Stained them a couple times and then polyurethaned once. And it's been just over 3 years, I believe, that they've been down, and they are holding up great. And they look like hardwood floors. You'd never know they were made out of plywood. So yeah, I'm proud of those. My little dog, Ollie, in his little bed. Hi, Ollie. so. And there's this little end table next to the chair that my husband uses when he sits here. And a shelf that my husband built when we first moved in here. And that's the stairway that goes up to our bedrooms. I'm pretty happy with it.